This is Eva, owner and founder of the Elevate Institute. And I often get asked the question, why are my test results, my blood test results, and my hair test results looking worse than they did before I started working with you? And there's an easy way for me to show you. And it starts with this little dot here, that's you when you were born. So whatever imbalances your mommy had, here's mom in her cute little dress. Right, she had you, she's waving. So when she had you, whatever imbalances she had, they were passed to you. So you then had to overcome those imbalances over time. And you created metabolism layers like an onion. And each one of those layers, they have what I call properties or personality traits. And that may be like maybe copper is in here. And maybe there's a virus here that your body never got rid of, or some bacteria here. Okay, each one of these things, and as you get older, you get exposed to more pollution. There we are, my terrible handwriting. So then your imbalances, your minerals, your calcium, your magnesium, right? All these things, they go up and they go down according to the different layers. So where you are right now and what you live through every single day, it's affected by what's down here in all these different layers. It's kind of like a boil, right? Boil doesn't heal until it comes to the surface to be healed. So how do you heal these layers down here? Because you're at effect of them even when you're living with this layer of metabolism down here. So here's how the program works. We heal this outer layer by doing the hair test and giving the body what it needs. Needs are met. Okay, once they're met, then this layer actually disappears. Now you are at effect changing which layer you're living from. You're now living from this one. Well, this layer now has that bacteria that's ready to be healed and some imbalances that were not present in the previous layer, but they were in this layer now. So now that this layer has opened up, it's ready to be healed. This layer contains the worst levels of imbalance that you are now showing up on your blood test. The blood test shows the what is going on right now is a snapshot. It does not tell you that it just healed this beautiful outer layer to reveal the new one underneath. So as your body starts to heal and it gets more of what it needs, right? We're back here, what it needs. It clears out the bacteria. It gets rid of this layer. Now it reveals this another layer underneath here. Okay, and by the time you follow up with your doctor, he's saying, oh gosh, you've got this virus floating around. You should take this antibiotic. Your calcium level and magnesium level are too low. You should probably take some of that. Okay, that's messing up this whole thing. What's the point of getting your hair tested if you're just going to go through and take things to knock out chasing down symptoms? This process clears out what we do with the hair. It clears out all of these little imbalances along the way until finally we get down to the core you. Now we have a chance to erase all that junk you were born with, rebuild a whole new foundation. Okay, you're still going to live with pollution, so this is an ongoing thing, guys. Taking care of yourself is not a flush. It's an ongoing lifestyle change. Okay, so now as you have come down here to this place, we can rebuild this foundation, get rid of any holes and gaps in it, create a whole new metabolism layer that runs like a top. That's the plan. How long does this take? Most adults need 2 years. Okay, teens, 1 year. Children, 12 and under, let's just say 6 months. You get them started on something sooner than later, and then they won't be perpetuating the problem and become mom themselves, creating a problem for their children. So stop the cycle, take care of the imbalances, create a whole new foundation for yourself so you don't have to worry about all the junk that everybody else has to worry about. You know, why can't I lose weight? I've plateaued. I haven't changed anything I've eaten. My metabolism is changing even though I haven't. I still work out every day. How come I have to take thyroid medication? How come I have to take testosterone? You don't have to. And in fact, if you continue doing that, it's going to stop working eventually. So do it this way. You'll be happier. It takes a couple years. Get it done. And then you won't have to do it anymore. All right? That's why sometimes the retest looks worse, because you're healing a new layer or an old layer, one that you overcame earlier. Okay. So that's the deal.